All right, so we're over here at SoFi Stadium. A lot of beautiful Cowboy fans coming through.
Hola! Como! Get it, 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 get it
Cowboy fans, do it. That's all the CanFan of maniacs out there.
CanFan do Cowboys!
We walked what I'm calling a Dallas Cowboys corridor. As you can tell, we are at a Cowboys home game. Yes, I understand that we are in Los Angeles, Inglewood, technically SoFi Stadium, but this is basically AT&T West. So follow me this way. We're gonna see if we can find a couple of fans. We are infiltrating enemy territory. The Cowboy fans are doing it right. We got the signage, we got the great food, we got the inflatables. Thoughts of today's game?
We're gonna beat the shit out of
them. Woo! You see this right here? How do you feel about today's game?
We better win, that's all I know. Absolutely.
How do you feel about Dak Prescott after last week's performance?
Dak Prescott has been very consistent with the division. He has took us back-to-back 12-5 seasons. You know what I mean? His winning record is above. You can say what you want about the past 7 years, but on our division, he has been owning it for years.
Are you a Dak rider or are you a Dak hater?
Before he broke his finger, I was a rider. Now, nah. They need to let him go now.
You know Dak Prescott's watching this right now, right? Actually follows the CanFan podcast.
Crack him! You got him, boy!
Hey, we need a better QB, though. We need a clutch QB. I'm just saying.
She's speaking from the heart.
I love you, Dak. That's my man. I love all the shit he does outside. But we need a clutch QB. I'm just saying.
I believe he can maybe not lead the team to the Super Bowl, but do a good enough job where he's that missing piece to get to the Super Bowl.
You got the hard hitters.
Hey. Before you broke your finger, I loved you, man. But now you choke. You're scared. You just gotta throw it.
Dak Prescott have to do in today's game to win you back in his favor. He wants you to be a Dak rider. What does he need you to do? What does he need to do?
Oh, I ride Dak.
That's it.
That seems to be the same answer from everybody. Everyone's like, damn.
Put his head down. Not be a pussy. Get a couple She's yards single. And get fucking hit. That's
hey, make sure I'm blocking her. Get her out of the shot. Okay. Ever heard the game Mary Kill? Okay, like, yeah, I'm gonna give you three people, and you're gonna decide who will you marry, who will you f***ing, who will you kill?
Okay.
Jerry Jones, Dak Prescott, and Tony Romo.
Marry Jerry, he's got all the monies. Probably f*** Tony. Dak Prescott, gotta kill him.
Ooh, I'm gonna f***ing Romo.
She's gonna f***ing Romo.
I'm gonna marry Dak.
She's gonna marry Dak.
I'm gonna kill Jones.
She's gonna kill Jerry Jones. Who will you marry, f***ing kill, between Jerry Jones, Dak Prescott and then Tony Romo.
I'm out.
Jerry Young, f*** you.
So Jerry?
Jerry Young, f*** you.
Okay.
F*** you.
Who will you marry, Dak Prescott or Tony Romo?
Tony Romo.
Tony Romo.
So that means you would kill Dak?
Yes.
Marry Dak, kill Jerry Jones.
Jerry Jones, poor Jerry.
Tony Romo.
Why not? He's probably one of the best commentators, announcers on the game right now.
Tony Romo?
That's mine.
Yeah.
That's mine.
Jerry Jones, right now.
You heard it here, guys. You heard it here. Who is this stranger that's been following you all day?
This is my sister, Diana D.
Tell us, why are you your parents' favorite?
All of a sudden.
That explains it. She's your stepsister. No. So what needs to change? What do we got to add to the Dallas Cowboy team this season to go all the way?
There's a long list of things I can say. Being more aggressive with the run. The play calling, you know, I think the play calling is a huge thing. But our running game got to get going, man. The defense has been playing great, but the defense can only hold on for so long.
Pollard's going to come through with the run game. CeeDee Lamb needs to get the ball. CeeDee Lamb's getting the ball. I'm calling it. He's getting over 10 catches today.
And we got to take a lead early. We can't keep playing from behind, in my humble opinion.
$1 million question. Who's winning the Super Bowl this year?
The f***ing Cowboys!
Yeah! Will the Cowboys win the Super Bowl this year?
Let's
go! That's what I'm talking about,
baby!
You heard it from Javier's lips to God's mouth. The Cowboys will win the Super Bowl this year.
Cheers!
Cowboys Camp fan, signing off at SoFi Stadium.
All right, cheers for that.